So it's day 20 of drawing a different flower every day for the rest of July. And this is a Hepatica flower. Now these things are pretty goofy because they get their name based off their three-lobed leaves, which apparently resembles three lobes of the human liver. They must have been on something thinking that this even remotely looks like a human liver. Anyway, see you tomorrow.